My duty to you both on equal love, great kings of France and England. Let it not disgrace me if I demand before this royal view what rub or what impediment there is, why that the naked, poor and mangled peace, dear nurse of arts, plenties and joyful births, should not in this best garden of the world our fertile France put up her lovely visage?